I'm at Scott Seafood. This is location DR3. It's below a sink here in the east corner. And it looks like our trap arm is holding water, which is good. So this one's actually intact so far. As we can see, these lines do need to be jetted. So we get under the trap arm, come through it. Yeah, this one definitely needs to be hydro jetted, but bottom of it's intact. Okay. So that's DR3 Scott Seafood.